been a lot of questions on the channel about what the backpack or the carry pack is on the back of this Royal Enfield. So I just wanted a few guys, rather than just answering everybody individually, I thought I'd actually just do the, give you a look at it and tell you what brand it is.
Got it strapped on the rear seat.
I mean, it is pretty neat. It's not very big, so it's not very, not much of an obstruction. But it has these couple of little pockets on the side. It's two little carry pockets, they're fairly deep. I just shove the phone and the keys and whatever else in there. Little pockets on either side. And then you've just got this, there's a zipper pouch here. Keep a bit of stuff in there. And then just a little bit of a capsule there. And there's a rain cover, which I've never used because I don't go out in the rain. But yeah, so it's a fairly neat little device. Doesn't carry a lot, but I keep a water bottle and whatever else in there. It's quite sturdy. In fact, it's very, very sturdy. But yeah, very happy with it. It wasn't cheap. So SW-Motech, it was called the Pro Rear Bag Tail Bag 1680D Ballistic Nylon and Black Anthracite, whatever that means. So that's the product. Dogs.